Hello everyone, this is Cipher Deck, and today we are back in Astroneers, and as you can see, we are back on the Arid planet that we ended up landing on last time. Let's go ahead and get out. We definitely need to be careful of the things around here, but I want to check out this stuff before we actually get started to build. Let's see what this is. That's titanium, huh? For some reason it just looks a different color than the last, than the moon. It's kind of weird, this greenish hue, and also broken things in the sky again. I have no clue why that is a thing. Alright, so we want to go ahead and get a base started, kind of like we did last time, and we'll go ahead and get our resin cube down here. We'll need to go out at least. Why are you putting that on there? Come on now. Come on, buddy. There you go. And then we'll go out one more, even though I hate to waste resin. Oh. There you go. Alright. So I think the best way to do this is kind of like what I started to do on the moon, where I would bring them all out to one side and then just continue down the line like that. What we need to also do is we're really low on stuff. Let's go ahead and bring, well, don't bring it out like that. Let's go ahead and bring this back in kind of like that. Grab this. That leaves us with two. And I kind of need to get a vehicle going ASAP. I see a lot of copper over there, which is good for us. Again, titanium. Trying to think. Should I make a smelter? Let's go ahead and just take a look around real quick. Seeing what we have available to us. We have some research. Uh-oh. Not those things. Not those things. Looks like lithium over there. Oh, no. Go over. Oh, don't you spikes me. I'm going to make a run for it. I'm going to make a run. Oh, no. It's following me. Is this like a daily thing with those, or... Alright, we need to figure out what we're going to make. I need to make a printer for the, for the grinder. We can always... Oh my goodness, that is going to freak me out. Alright, this is aluminum. Let's get our copper down here also. There you go. Problem is I don't have... Oh, we should probably go ahead and put this down here. And what sun? I mean, is there even going to be a sun down here? Alright, let's go ahead and do that. So this one will go ahead and have be our... trade platform. Go ahead and go with this. I think it'll be the better start for us. And we'll go ahead and make that. And we do need the printer. So we'll go ahead and make that as well. There we go. And we can always go back to our planet to get more resources. So there's that. Alright, so it needs power. I have power. But these only regenerate. Let's see. How many of these is that? It's not going to fill one of these. That's taking... That's pretty much two whole things. So that's not helpful at all. But at least we can get this one going. Trying to think what else we need off the bat. Okay, so that still not enough power. Okay, there we go. That one's good to go. Yeah, that's only gonna do two. I'm gonna go ahead and take that off of there. Now we just need to move our fan around. See if we can get some wind going somewhere, maybe over here. Wait a minute. Wasn't this getting wind over here? Well, we'll put that there for now. Alright, so let's go ahead and explore. We have no ability on... Well, we'll go ahead and take this with us. We'll just throw this over here, harvest all this, and that way we can take it back with us whenever we go down to our planet. Just keep moving. Yeah, without our power cells and everything, it kind of makes it a little bit slow. Okay, no wind over here. That kind of sucks. All right, it went up really quick. See, what is that? What's that about? I mean, that does show me the core is green on all the planets. There's some, spikes, spiky balls. Come on now. Why are you not windy? Why aren't you getting wind? Can we pick you up? Can we pick those things up? That'd be kind of nice. There it goes. There it goes. It's going to fill up this stuff first, but we should be able to make our truck. Oh, geez. Come on, spikes. Come on, spikies. Can we pick them? Okay. There's our rover option. Let's go ahead and truck it up. Let's go ahead and take this off of here for a minute. Oh, of course it's gonna now get some sunlight. Let's do that. Let's go ahead and... Oh my goodness. That thing is going right near me. Oh my... Why? Oh, and now that's not even a sandstorm? That's not even a storm. That's just you being you? Is that what's going on here? Alright. We're getting in here for a minute. Well, as you know from our other planets, we're not going to just throw on a chair. We're going to use the printer to make the chair just because it's going to be the easier way to go. Then we need to... What's it take again to make the crane? Is it copper or is it... Is it compound? Okay, so now it's not just spiky bolts. It's spiky balls plus rocks. And in the last update, they said that they made these storms a whole lot worse. So, yeah, that's not good. Wait a minute. Good thing, oh, I haven't seen one hit one of these and throw it over. Just throw that on there just in case. And take this one, it's empty. And we're going to go ahead and say crane. That's taking copper. This is copper. Oh, don't take it off. Just put it down over there. We're able to do all this from our chair of solitude. All right. Wow. That just got really, really bright. So there's that. We need to go ahead and get our compound. While spike balls just keep continuing to do what they want to do. There we go. Alright, so there's our seat. Throw it on there. Double crane. Come on, man. Can I pick that up? I want to pick those things up. Do some research on them. Alright, let's see. What else do we need? There we go. So let's go ahead and take this off of here. This is copper, right? Why are you throwing a copper over? There we go. And of course. So the next thing we need to do is we need to make a rover. Let's go ahead and throw this over here. And let's go ahead and move this out of... Okay, yes. No, I don't want that. Okay, there's that. We'll go ahead and take the wind, put that on here. Probably live off of that for a little bit. Doesn't take very much. There's lithium somewhere around here. But we want to definitely go ahead and get this titanium. I like that I have to come around. This is what I should have done on the moon. Alright, so let's see here. Gather all this. Yeah, definitely going to need a rover. Well, if anything, we're titanium rich. We found titanium on both planets. Alright, buddy. Why aren't you holding me up? Why aren't you holding me up? Alright. Wow, okay. There you go. There you go. Come on. Back it up a little bit. Here's the problem. I didn't think about. Really? Don't want to lose my truck already. Also, you notice that's kind of weird. The stars are inside of the dirt and stuff. Go. Something over there. You got it. You got it. You got it. All right. There we go. All right. So I need a rover. Alright, let's go back and make a rover. I'll put some of those, let's throw this on here. We're gonna make the rover, and then we're gonna put the saddle on it. Or whatever you want to call it. And it has no power options. Nice. Nice hit. buddy, old pal. Okay, yeah, we need to zoom out some here. So why isn't it putting power into here? Come on. Putting power in, oh, it's because it has to go through there. It has to put power into that first before it can put power into the rest of the thing, maybe? Yeah, there we go. Alright. Yeah, we're gonna need to take some of these flat things that are empty, which I think we have two of them now. There we go. Do we have any more up here? Looks like we have this one. How many compound do we have left over here? Two. Storage is gonna take two more. Boom. Storified. Go ahead and throw these on here. Let's see, we have copper down here. Don't really need that. Could use some of the. My goodness. Could use some of this. Beacons, tethers, you know. Whatever we run into. There's no reason to bring research. Just because of the fact that we're not going to be able to. Alright, buddy. Alright, so lithium is over there, but we don't want to do the lithium until we have completed another titanium, because you'll see this is a issue that I was having last time. Really, because these sandstorms, for such an arid place, it really does like to have sandstorms. So yeah, you see this is a partial right here. We want to fill that partial. And then we'll go ahead and throw on a, do a lithium or whatever it is. So we are now on the hunt for titanium. One bad thing about the rover. Oh, there we go. There's some titanium. Is the rover just doesn't have the speed to stay up, so it keeps pulling you back. Alright. Stop sliding. Alright. Alright, guys. Stop it now. I'm good with that. Let's go ahead and grab these off of here. Okay. I hate the. Come on, poison. Stay back. Not near you. I'm not doing anything to you. Could use one more titanium. All right, come on. Well, let's see. Is that it? I mean, I see more of the blue here. There's that sun. All right, I think we're good. See how that poison is just sitting on me. All right, I need to take those out. They're not gonna help me with anything, but they are just driving me nuts. All right, they're all dead now. We have some research we can come back and get. All right, so all we need to do now is grab this, throw that on there. And we can go get some lithium now. We're gonna get the copper last, just because of the fact that copper's so, well, it's not as needed as everything else. Like lithium, I can make money out of. Titanium, can use that to get anything I need, that kind of thing. It's kind of weird. It looks like compound in the ground. But on top, it looks like shorter lithium, or titanium, rather. Alright, let's see how are we doing. I wish we could control the camera a little bit better in this kind of situation. Get out and throw some titanium or lithium on here. Okay. So we got one more titanium we need to get, and just throw this on the other side. So at least we'll be taking back resources. Okay. Oh, wait a minute. Did I run over some resources there? Should probably check my power situation too. Yeah, I did. Boom. For one little lithium, I gotta walk this slow. Could throw it on my back, it would make it a whole lot faster, but I'm not about that. There we go. Alright, looks like another lithium deposit over here. A lot of resources right in the area that we started. I don't like that it's sliding me inward. also don't like the trailer. All right, let's go ahead and do this. Well, it's not gonna let me do it. It's not gonna let me do it. All right, come on, buddy. Come on, buddy. You know you want to disconnect. There we go. Around. Oh, yep. We're gonna move around that way. There we go. I don't know how far that's gonna reach. Probably not all the way this way, but at least that locks it into the ground. Okay, get all the green. All of that green. Yeah, if there should be some kind of first-person view whenever you're doing this, because you're not only looking over your... Okay, oh, right-click, guys. complain, and then you find out that has exactly what you're asking for. All right, so let's come over here. Our lithium is going to be filled up on this round, but we have another one we can fill up. Do half lithium, half titanium, or I guess. So we have another titanium source right there. What am I doing? I'm taking that back with me. That's what I'm doing. And Nope. Yeah, it's confusing. It's confusing why this, that piece right there, why it won't kick off. And because of that, because it won't kick off, it just makes it, harder for me. All right, connect it. Good to go. I guess every planet is green in the center. I don't understand why the planets are doing that. I wonder if that's something that they already know about. I mean, because it's showing me... Yeah, it's like all four quarters are faced outward. And wrong seat again. Lithium. All right, I'm gonna go ahead and continue gathering, and I will be back. Okay, so we've gathered pretty much, well, not pretty much, but exactly 2 containers or 16 of each of the 2 rare materials on this planet. And we're going to go ahead and take those back to our planet where we can do whatever we need with them. And we need to go ahead and bring back more storage to this planet. Or... Or we can go to another planet on our return. So we need to go ahead and see space. And I'm guessing that's our planet there. So what in the world is going on with this situation, right? Why would it do that? Does it for that planet? This planet? And once we get away from this planet, what is that? That's exotic. That's radiated. Radiated is where you should be able to find a lot of... See, it has like an orb there that all those pieces fit into, but for some reason they're not. But I think radiated planets are where you can find astronium, and that is what we are wanting to do, is try to get astronium at some point. Just so that we have it. Just so that we can go ahead and say that, okay, the patch is out now. That requires astronium. We have it. And that is also the same thing for iron. I think iron or steel or something like that is also in the game. But we should be coming in to these soon. Also, this, I don't know if this is me or my game or what's going on, but would like to really find out so I can get that resolved. There we go. Back to our planet. And, wow, we can land right now. So we're bringing back a lot of resources, but we're also going to have to take back a lot. I think the next transport that I do is going to be resin. All resin. Which it looks like I have some prepared right there. Alright, let's go ahead and get out of here. Let's unhook this one. Okay, never mind. I don't know what to do with that. Alright, let's see here. Are you still hooked up? You are. Good, good, good. Good to go. Alright. I guess I'm going to just leave this stuff right here for now. I don't know what else to do with it. We have some more compound over here. We go ahead and just throw it right onto our compound crate or whatever you want to call storage. Come on. There we go. We just only need what, 2? Yeah. So we're good to go there. Get that right back on top. And we have resin over here, at least one of them that's completely full, and the other one is just missing one. So, nice, we can take that back with us as well. We're going to need lithium up there. I don't know how much lithium we'll actually need, I'll just throw that over there for now. That leaves an empty storage here. Definitely go ahead and just get a lot of resin. Really? You just want to be that way? Be that way? Be that way? Oh my... All right, buddy. All right, there you go. Just want to be awkward, I guess. What else am I missing? Let's go ahead and grab this. Throw it on there. Is there anything else I need to take with me? Nope, it doesn't look like it. All right, let's go ahead and find resin. And, yeah. Okay, so it would seem I fell into a hole. And it's not gonna be easy to get out of it, doesn't look like. Unless I can figure out. Problem is the driving. Alright, let's see. Have those poison sacks over there that wanna poison me, and if I get out right now, I'm gonna die because of it. Alright. This is fantastic. It's night outside, so it's gonna be hard to see. Well, what I could do is I could stop driving because I'm gonna run out of power. Ugh. Alright. And I have no power in my power things either. That's fantastic. Wait a minute. Oh, no, 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 no! Oh, my goodness. That was... not smart. To say the least. I am so far away from my home. Okay, wait a minute. There's a solar situation going on right now. While I want that power for myself, I'd rather have it on this truck. So let's get this off of there and throw that on. And then we'll also throw this on as well. It's not going to give us much power. But it is going to give it power. So then the next thing is to go ahead and throw this back on there. I don't know if this is... It feels, it's too steep. If I can't get up it, It's too steep still, so we're gonna go ahead and bring it down. Then we need to start going back and forth this way, just making it even further. There we go. We need to make these plateaus so that it can grab with its Okay. We're gonna try it out. We have power coming to us at the moment. Alright, so every piece of power is going to be wasted in this. Alright, stop. We need to find a wind pocket real quick. Oh, right there. Woo! That could have been bad. That would have been such a long walk to try to make back to our base. So let's get it to fill back up, and I shall return. Okay, so we are back and we're heading back to the Arid planet. As you can see, I'm bringing back three sheets or three sections of the resin. Let's see, it looks like it's about to come in. We are also bringing back some titanium and lithium because I know we're going to need the titanium for making a winch. Lithium can be made to or used to make batteries, so again, not really gonna have to worry about not using it. That was kind of weird. Flopped the ship there for a second. So hopefully they'll get some of this stuff fixed soon. It looks like I'm gonna land right on top of my right on top of my carport or whatever you want to call it. Oh no, I actually landed where I wanted to land, so that's awesome. All right, woo! Don't kill yourself now. Let's go ahead and get some resin and start building some more. So the carport is, again, it's not taken. Good thing about that. Let's go ahead and bring this out in this direction. Maybe this direction a little bit more. Throw a resin on that. And we'll do it again, one more. There you go. Now we're gonna go ahead and build out this way. First thing we're gonna build is the smelter, and we'll make sure to grab all that nice copper around here. We're gonna need it. Go. It's nice when you have a lot of resin. You can get things done. All right, so we need, see, we do need a researcher as well. Smelter, please tell me I brought some compound. Oh, I thought I filled that up. Okay. Go ahead and do that. We'll bring the lithium over to here. Let's see, what are we looking for? Batteries. There we go. Bring that lithium over here. We'll make all that lithium into batteries. And we should go ahead and grab this. Throw it on there. Not that it's probably going to do anything. And we'll go ahead and get that started. Alright, so we got our smelter done. We need now to get our researcher. Or do we? Do we need to get the researcher first? Or do we need to get something else made first? Let's see. Well, we'll figure it out once we put this down. Okay, so we do need that. Need that. We need a trait platform. I think that's what we'll do next, since we have the ability to buy and sell and all that. I didn't bring any aluminum with me though. So, researcher it is. Let's go ahead and bring this over to here. Come on. Researcher is made. Battery is good to go. Let's go ahead and put that over here. And once we have some power of some sort, we'll go ahead and continue working on that. I think we're going to end it early today, guys. Hopefully you enjoyed. And next time, we'll go ahead and continue on getting this base set. And we'll probably go ahead and start getting to a point where we can move on to another planet. Because the resources here will probably be easy to absorb pretty fast. And we want to make sure that we get some of those other items like astronium, steel or iron, whatever it is that you can get, and just the other things that are available in the game. But hopefully you enjoyed, and I will see you next time. This is Cipher Deck. Peace out.